So I'm Chris Amos. I'm a project manager who works at Archant Community Media. I've been there since April last year. At the moment, I run with the local recall project, which I'm working with TownsWeb with, and that is looking to digitise and scan our whole Eastern Daily Press archive from about 150 years ago. And that is about 758,000 pages of content, we reckon.
May you provide some background into the collection in which you've had digitised by TownsWeb Archiving, and also a little information into the Google Initiative Fund that's helped support the project.
Yes, so effectively, for some years, Google had been running a digital news initiative, and what they wanted to do was they wanted local news and local media to apply for funding via that initiative to say how we would look at an innovative approach to reporting local news. Archant applied for funding and under something that we called the Local Recall Project, and the idea was that we would take our rich archive from the Eastern Daily Press, one of our flagship newspapers, which had been going from 1870, and we would scan and digitise the records. Now, that in itself is nothing new, but where we wanted to add a bit of innovation, which was something that Google wanted to see, was that we would make the archives releasable and recallable by voice format.
Can you explain in a little more detail of the importance and the value that it had in terms of creating access to these collections?
So this was about making that 150-year history available to the public and actually saying, this is your history, look at what happened in your community on these days and how it impacted you, not just in years gone by, but how it continues to impact you in life, both now and in the future.
May you explain your experience of working with TownsWeb Archiving?
Well, very early on, TownsWeb had come along and they'd come to Archant and said, this is what we can do and this is how we do it, and this is what we can offer you above and beyond a set level of service, because scanning digitization in its own right is not necessarily a new thing, but it's about asking the little bit extra. It's about saying, you know, these are almost falling to bits and we appreciate that some of this will be really difficult to scan and digitize. The great thing about TownsWeb was that nothing appeared to be too much in the way of a problem, and there was nothing that was insurmountable. They were happy to work with, as I say, some records that were literally falling apart, yet they were also happy to work with the much more modern stuff that you could fly through, and there was nothing that we felt that would be beyond their capability. So it gave us a comfortable feeling that they were well worth investing in and they could help to successful completion of the project.
Chris, what's been your personal favourite in terms of the articles that you found and uncovered throughout the collection?
Well, one of the best articles that I've had, because we asked TownsWeb to actually look initially at our World War II archives, and from a personal point of view, I came across an article that they'd scanned, and it related to a prisoner of war who was missing in Malaya in World War II, and his family had used the local paper, as many families did at the time, to ask for information from him. But the really coincidental thing was his family happened to live in the house where my best mate's mum lives today, and I just found that an amazing coincidence. It was only a three-line sort of like insert into a paper.
Chris, would you recommend us to other clients that are potentially considering similar natured projects?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that I would recommend, it's that I've already recommended TownsWeb Archiving to people who are looking after the scanning and digitisation process. I think I've been really, really impressed by the team. They've always communicated well with me. I know they're 100% trustworthy. Sometimes the end goal is not always clear or doesn't remain stable, but I could safely say that with TownsWeb, I happily recommended them to other companies seeking similar sort of like scanning digitization, because I know they can be trusted, they're relied upon to get the job done, and they get it right first time every time.
Thank you very much for today, Chris, and all the best with the Local Recall project.
Thank you very much.